Aloha, Jack Cunningham with the Honolulu Rail Project, and it is time for HART traffic update in 60 seconds. You know, we were recently telling you about the dynamic train testing that is going on between Aloha Stadium all the way out to Kapolei. What does that mean? Well, it means trains are running 24/7 during the weekdays, and then also running on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday as well. Some safety tips to tell you about. Even though the stations look like they're done, just know that they're off limits. They do remain closed, especially while the testing is happening, because there are, of course, that third rail that energizes the train. Also, when you're out in the area, if you happen to see trains up above, please don't look up. Instead, look ahead. We just want you to be safe this holiday season. If you want to know more, you can always log on to our website at honolulutransit.org.